The King George of 2017, they're off and away, and Highland Reel breaking out pretty swiftly, but the early pace is not too urgent. Maverick Wave on the outside now in the red cap is taking over the pacemaking role. Enable is very handy under Frankie Dettori in the pink cap, though she's pretty keen. In behind them is Jack Hobbs in the all blue jacket towards the inside. Idaho is back in fifth place then, followed in the white cap by Ben Battle towards the inside of Euless. And they're followed by My Dream Boat and towards the rear 60s Song and Desert Encounter on their way down to Swinley Bottom. And they're kicking up plenty of turf now after the heavy rain. And it's Maverick Wave that leads the way. Enable and Frankie Dettori second on the outside. Highland Reel kept out wide here by Ryan Moore. Followed next by Jack Hobbs and then Idaho close up. They're tracked by Ben Battle and Ulysses as they round Swinley Bottom now. My Dream Boat is further back in the field from 60s Song and Desert Encounter at the tail. Swinging right-handed now and about to pass the 7 furlong marker, Maverick Wave has broken clear of the field by about 6 or 7 lengths from in second place last year's winner Highland Reel. Enable, the Jewel Oaks winner, is third, followed by Idaho, then Jack Hobbs behind these. The Coral Eclipse winner Ulysses is on their heels, followed by Ben Battle, and still towards the rear My Dream Boat, also Desert Encounter, and the Argentinian Raider 60s Song. Heading up the hill now and passing the 5 furlong marker, and Maverick Wave still with a clear lead over Highland Reel in second. Enable is third. They're followed by Jack Hobbs in the headgear in the all blue jacket. The white cap of Ben Battle getting closer. Out wide still is Idaho behind his brother Highland Reel, and then further back to Ulysses, My Dream Boat, Desert Encounter, and 60 Song. Now the pacemakers coming up as they run into the turn, and it's Jack Hobbs and Enable who stride on alongside Maverick Wave on turning in. Jack Hobbs on the inside of Enable. They're tracked by Ben Battle. In behind them, Ulysses is travelling well. Highland Reel under pressure out wide. And then Idaho. Now Frankie says go on the filly Enable. And is followed through by Ulysses in second place. And Enable powers clear of Ulysses. Ulysses trying to bridge the gap. They run down to the final furlong. Enable on the far side. Ulysses second. Then Idaho running on. It's Enable by 3 lengths inside the final furlong here. Ulysses can make no further impression, and this fabulous filly, a Jewel Oaks winner, and now Enable as the King George, and a 5th win for Frankie Dettori. Ulysses and Idaho second and third, Highland Reel back in fourth, and then Ben Battle.